If you use Canva for video, and I hope that you do because they make it so easy, they have a feature called transitions, which is gonna make your videos look even better. And today I'm gonna show you how to use that. My name's Jeannie Wilson and I'm with Six Figure Business Coaching, and I'm so grateful that you're watching my video today. Be sure to stay to the end of this video and we're gonna give you a link to a whole bunch of other tutorials on different things you can do in Canva, whether that's to make your social posts better, to make your email marketing better, and so much more. So I'm really excited to show you all the fantastic new transition features that Canva has. I swear every time I use Canva, I find something new that's fabulous, that I love, that I know that I can use in my business. So for those of you who haven't been using video, just know, here's a stat. It's no secret videos have become the most popular choice for content consumption. In fact, last year, 96% of consumers increased their online video consumption, and 9 out of 10 viewers say they want to see more videos from brands and businesses. In fact, as of 2021, the average person is predicted to spend 100 minutes per day watching online videos. And I have no doubt that if you're watching this and it's past 2021, that those numbers have only gone up. So I'm going to show you this fantastic new feature in Canva where you can add transitions to your videos, and they even have great stock photography that you can use. So the first thing we're going to do is go up here and to create a design, and we're going to say video, and we'll select the video. And you can see if you've used Canva, it looks a little bit different. Like you have this play button down here and you have this square here. It already has 5 seconds on it. You can use any of these videos and then customize them with your name or your business name or different images. We're going to go ahead and start with this one. So let's say, you know, you sell plants or you teach people how to grow plants in their home or herbs. You know, this is a great tutorial. So I'm just gonna add, each one of these is a separate video. So I'm just gonna click down here and add each one, and then I'll play it. It's just 19 seconds. So, I'm gonna go ahead and play that here from the beginning. And you can see the total amount of time at the bottom, which is 24 seconds. And you can see there's already some animation in here, which is awesome. But we're gonna do some things that are gonna make this even better. And remember, you don't even need to learn this technology. You can just show this video to your marketing virtual assistant and they can take care of it for you.
Okay, so that's more or less the whole thing. So if I hit, pause down here. Now, in order to add a transition, when you click on this plus sign in between the two slides or the two videos, it's gonna say add a page or add a transition. So we're gonna go ahead and click add a transition. So here are the transitions we have to choose from. We have dissolve, slide, circle, wipe, or line wipe. So if I hit dissolve, it's gonna show me how that looks. And then I can go ahead and play this. And the dissolve is pretty quick, I feel like, especially because there's already some movement there. So I'm gonna go back. Let's make it longer so you can see it a little bit better. So can you see how that kind of dissolved from one image to the other? That's fabulous. So let's look at the next one, add a transition. We're gonna add slide. And we can choose to slide it from either right to left, left to right, up, or down. So let's decide to slide it down. And again, I'm gonna make this really long so you can see it really well. So if I go ahead and start here, you can see, let me do that one more time, a little bit further on. So you can see how that transitions. Now you may say, hey, hang on a minute, you know, that's a little confusing because there's so much going on. I want to make that square or that section longer. So you can just drag the side of this and make this individual video a little bit longer. So let's do that so you can see her, you know, messing with the dirt in there, and then it will transition to the next slide. pretty cool. So we're gonna go to the next one. We're gonna add a different transition. We're gonna add the circle wipe. And I'm gonna make this really long. So you could either do it in or you can do it out. So I'm gonna leave it on out. So if I go here, put my my line in the middle here, and then I hit play, you can see how it transitions from one image or one video to the next one using that circle, that oval one. I really like that one. So now we'll move on to the last one. We're gonna add a transition, and this one's called line wipe. So again, you can choose the direction. I'm gonna make this really long, which is left to right, right to left to right, up and down, up or down. So let's do this one down. So if we're in this video, we transition, you can see it transitions to the last one. So I think that's just so cool. So that's how you do the transitions. I'm gonna add just another video in here, which you can do by clicking and adding a page, and then go to videos. And then I've got a really nice one in here that I used before. Oh, the butterfly. I like the butterfly. So this is a video that Canva has as stock photography, but I want to include it in here because I like the whole thought of, you know, growing plants and bringing nature into it as well. So then I'm going to go ahead and add a transition in here. And I kind of like the circle. And again, I'm going to make that a little bit longer. We're going to go out. So now I'm going to play. And then you're going to see the last one has this beautiful butterfly that takes off. But we can take this even one more step further and make this video even better. And that is by adding audio. So again, audio tracks are included. If you see the crown that says Pro, because I have the Pro version, which is the paid version, these are included. However, you can find stock photography, or I should say stock audio, that you can either buy or you can find some free ones and you can upload it to your account and use those. But if you do have the Pro version, I'm gonna go ahead and add. If I click on this, it automatically adds it. It automatically makes it as long as the video is. And then I will show you how that looks. Doesn't that just make this video so much more effective? I love it. In the comments below, tell us which one of the transitions is your favorite. So I hope now you understand how to use transitions in Canva and how using transitions and video and even adding some audio in here make this so much more of an effective video and something that people are gonna be really excited to watch, they're gonna watch all the way through, and that they're gonna share with other people. Don't forget, your marketing virtual assistant can take care of all these transitions, all this technology, anything we've done on Canva for you. If you don't already have a marketing virtual assistant, please book a call with us below and let's talk about how you might be able to hire one in your business. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up and do leave us a comment below. If you haven't already subscribed and you'd like to see more videos like this, please hit the subscribe button and ring the bell and you'll get notified every time we upload a new video. Thanks for watching today and I look forward to seeing you in the next video.